There stood the white-haired swordsman, long thought to have disappeared. The same swordsman who taught you allied action was standing in front of you in the form of a ghost. You look like another person now. Many experiences you went through made your soul strong. I can tell just by looking at you. Feel familiarity coming from his expression. What you saw in the crystal is all truth. Of the town, they say Duan was a face raised from the face of the earth by the flash. The land of the undead. This wasteland became a graveyard where the dead gather. Tragedy didn't end there. The tragedy of this dilapidated town was just made so it couldn't see the truth. The people began thinking. They thought there could be nothing worse. Death caused by the flash froze the people into eternal darkness without even letting them accept the fact that they were already dead. I was not an exception. Until I stood in front of those crystals, I can never imagine that I had been given false life. The truth took a more tragic form to appear before me. The swordsman choked on his words. Words were filled with bitter memories. I stood in front of the dimensional door. This bear awaited me. Then God sent you. I wasn't able to reach the King of Darkness, but you can. Because you are me. The me who is not held down by the chains of the past. God, who heard my voice of despair, took part of my soul and created a new me with it. Not how I am now, my soul wounded and rotting, as a strong and healthy soul. But now you should know what you are to do. Sever the chains of evil holding down this town and put an end to your own cursed fate. If I'm lucky, this teleport location will just move over by the exit, and it'll save me a lot of time and hassle, but that's not this game. Yeah. Nope, let's just see if I can skip this one safely. Friendly Dracolich, sure. I like the idea of more of the monsters in this level of the dungeon coming up as friendly now that we've beaten the Reaper. Yeah, let's try fighting this. Nah, let's try running. Nope, that went bad. Fine, then I'll just attack you then. Let's get back to the spell. Makes sense for not a lot of gold. It's not an actual proper Dracolich. I don't think I've sold that one to the item bit, the monster bit shop. We'll see how this goes. Wrong spell. The wrong assist attack. Oh, that's okay. Oh, you know, it only works once, so. There we go. That makes things simpler there. Action. Double slash. On you. Attack is to a sweet spell to heal the front. First bang party. See if I can safely rush you. Yes, I can't. No, I can't. Worth the shot. There we go. Guys, we can handle more or less. Hmm.
character. I think the spells work, so that's good to know. And you're all the front rank now, so I think we can try doing, back. Actually pretty effective. Okay, keep that in mind. There we go. I keep forgetting how much XP those things give out. Okay, now to deal with you. Back row again, because back row, I probably remember, is under 100 hit points. I say that Garrett Braylon is under half health, I should say. The map I've got for a second, because I've got there's some side items possibly worth picking up. Grab the chest. That is much better than Griffin Staff. Spellcasters in the back row, let's deal with them. Thank you. There we go. Okay.
Much better. Map is slightly incorrect there, I think. I had it. Must have just missed it by a second. Oof. Bunch of high-level spells there too. Anyone's open. Buff the hole. Oh, shoot. Oh, dear. Okay. Full heal the back rank. And that should get it. Go off first. That was close. Alright, now off to Dimension World. Oh, I should use that in Creo. Oops. Oh well. Let's hit the portal.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.